I'm preparing a breakfast for Minius. He will have some hot water and some lukewarm water here. Hot water, that's where I add the oats. 1 spoon of oats. To clean the spoon of fish, and I'm going to add the honey. I'll get honey, raw honey. One spoon of the raw honey. I use a spoon to mix it. 1 spoon of raw honey. Okay, which is enough. About 1/3 a spoon of honey for his drink. It's actually a non-sugared soya milk. Okay, let me mix this for a while. Oats. I actually gave him PQQ supplement. Supposed to be good for promotes biogenesis, and yeah, supposed to be good for this, some metabolism. It comes like this, but I have to open up the capsule. I didn't want him to take the capsule. The powder is inside, it's easy. I'll just mix it inside the oats. Okay, here we go. Just mix it inside. Okay. And one more, which I'm gonna add this as well, the ashwagandha. One of this. This is a root extract. They are all natural. Yeah, they are natural. 100%. Okay, so see these are the empty caps from the capsule. Mix them all together, so there are oats, honey and the supplements. Feeds for him. Yeah, organic. It's the last one. This feeds. I'm gonna cut it. Put it right inside here. He likes it as a toppings. And feeds, I read about it, they're really good. One of the best. Not raisins or cranberries, or it's too much, but I think fits is just right. It's 100%. Okay. gonna give him one more. Now was the last one. I'm opening a new packet. Okay, so this is done. Almost done, almost ready. Okay, wait. He can't wait actually. Okay, so now I'm going to prepare his soya, which is like this one, which is 100% non-GMO beans, and it's no cane sugar added. See, no cane sugar added. And since so, I add honey, which is better. It's more natural, way to sweeter. By doing this is slowly pouring the powder in and mixing with a spoon helps to dissolve better, more evenly. Stir it and let it totally dissolve. See? Dissolve very well. Just pour in slowly. Our coffee at the same time. Bring our coffee at the same time. I'm trying out this coffee. You've never seen it before, but I found it here. And it comes with free cocoa. So yes, I'm trying this.
Okay.
Wait, not really, wait, just a moment. Move aside first to get there, I'll serve you later. He can't wait. I must make him wait a bit longer. Still quite hungry. Wait, I'll give you wait. Okay, I need to get ready another thing. Wait, just a minute. Not yet. This one, okay, let me prepare this. I'm giving him this, but Singapore, I actually gave him like almond soya milk. But over here, it looks like this is the one they have, so I'm giving him two of this. It's the... So he has more water. Wait. Wait. Not ready. Coming. Okay, wait. Wait, not ready. Wait over there first. Not ready. So this is his big breakfast, but more to liquids. And also we'll be preparing some fruits. So this is our breakfast. Preparing breakfast for the family. Preparing Just a minute. I'm gonna put it in here. So this is our breakfast. There's a dragon fruit, there's avocado, there's blueberry. This is his supplement as well, this jelly supplement for immunity and DHA. Yes, two each. And there's a cheese, watermelon, I think there's jackfruit, and then papaya and honeydew. Two probiotics. Two probiotics here. So he will eat it together. It's chewable. This is a chewable probiotics with vitamin C. So it's like what probiotics with vitamin C. So which is really good. Don't worry about his vitamin C and his probiotic needs for the day, especially when we are traveling. I think probiotic is very important. So that's about it. My coffee. With some cocoa. Oh, wait. we're gonna have our breakfast.